never has there been a good war or a bad peace.
What difference does it make to the dead, the orphans, and the homeless? Whether the mad destruction is wrought under the name of totalitarianism or the holy name of liberty and democracy.
I'm fed up to the ears with old men dreaming up wars for young men to die in.
Only the dead have seen the end of war.